in an attempt to raise money to further research on Parkinson's disease. Four men rowed from Australia to Mauritius in a very small boat. It took them 69 days to cross the Indian Ocean. This video documents the arrival in Mauritius.